What is up, Mr. Spice Spice Victor? It's Matt Press here. You can call me the Walking Dead number Walker. Derelict is the number one Daryl fan, because it's time for my live reaction to The Walking Dead, season 8, episode 404. Woo! About a quarter way through the season already. There's the easy kill. Is he gonna cut his hair? Don't be like Rick now. You have the long hair for a reason. Just gonna check my Instagram. I'm thinking about calling Talking Dead tonight. Jerry! I just like saying that name. Oh, he's so cool. I wonder how long, much longer he's gonna be on this episode. Shiva 2. Speaking of the devil, I gotta get something. Alright, so we know that guy survived. The orange hair guy. Oh, that guy.
I'm having Tigger with me.
Surprise, Tigger. I had this ever since I was little. What am I gonna... Aw, baby.
I'll shoot.
No. Sorry, I just like saying that for some reason. Tigger with me. I got Tigger with me. I got Tigger watch. Because, you know, the best thing to resemble Shiva if you think about it, right? Shiva! Yeah! There's you! They did good on the CG. I love you, Shiva. I love him. Like he's a character.
Is that the best one? But that's not here. Yeah.
He had a different kind of hair. Was that the one, the blue shirt? Actually, true fact about Benjamin's brother. The actor who plays him is actually related to the actress who played Sophia back in seasons 1 and 2 of The Walking Dead. I like how that's a nice reference. Like, Carol kind of takes care of him in a way now. As like, he's her son. And Sophia was her daughter. Something tells me he's gonna be one of the people killed by the Whisper. His Whispers, when they adapt issue 144. I know they're gonna change some of the deaths, because some of the ones who died that way in the comics are dead in the TV show already. So they're not gonna die that way. Shiva, Jerry. Oh, it's that Muslim character again. Yeah, the Muslim lady. I don't know her name, so, but I know that people were like, this Muslim character is so cool. I think she's cool too. And all these saviors. We've already won. We've already won.
meeting.
We won. Oh, wait, so that was just a flashback. Ezekiel, you're alive.
Please tell me the orange hair guy is alive.
Ezekiel, watch out. Could be still there, the shooter.
Oh, what's happening? What's happening?
It's been how long it's been.
She's dead, man.
That's something about it. Jerry's alive because we saw him in the trailer covered in blood, like how he's just covered in blood right now. Please tell me he's alive. He's glad they got to run or he got to shoot, kill, put them down.
Her arm's missing. Oh my god.
AMC presents Andrew Lincoln. No memories. Long time. Chandler Ricks. Tonight Guerrero. Melissa McBride.
Lenny James.
Alana Masterson. Josh McDermott. Kristen Starros. Seth Gilliam. Ross Marquand. And Jeffrey Dean Morgan. Executive producer Robert Kirkman. Executive producer David Albert. Executive producer Greg Nicotero. Executive producer Tom Luce. Executive producer Galen Hurd. Executive producer Scott McGibble. Developer Frank Darabont. Visitors, graphic novels by Robert Kirkman. Turn around and try that other.
The Walking Dead.
Yes, in a bit. Oh my
God. They're coming. Either Shiva's gonna save him and be killed like in the comics, or Ezekiel's gonna die, or live up escape.
Hope for the best, assume the worst, right? Ah, shit, do you even know if you can use that? Where is Shiva, though? One shot, really? One shot, really? Dude, get up! Run! He's if you wanna live, run! Oh, he's probably injured. Isn't, dude. That's why they couldn't get up right away. Or this cool dude made her live. Was that his own idea? No, it wasn't. Austin Emilio. Tom Payne. What thing you guys don't want to reload? Saviors? Drink girl people? Once you get in there, shoot all in the head, like straight, like a, what do you call it? The laser thingy, like go straight, like same angle, like, you know, like Star Wars, Star Trek, like lightsaber, like, oh, fuck it, you know what I mean? Cool, you could just knock that guy out with a knife or something. I mean, you do have a knife in your stomach, right? If you don't, that's not good. Is that Luke working, or am I just saying? Woo! That was easy! But better put their heads down. There's something heads do, because they call that. Was that Morgan or Jerry or someone else? Because, oh, she did climb up there somewhere. Smart bitch. I almost said son of a bitch, but she's not a, wasn't a son because she's a girl. Fuck it, I'm gonna say it. She's not gonna, it's kind of son of a bitch. Like, he's smart son of a bitch. You could have just shot them in the head straight. Hey, you missed. You think you should, you missed. You're metal. Take corner cover. Once you see them, shoot. Once you see them, shoot. Once you see them, shoot. Gosh.
You're so sick. You bastard. You
bastard. When you went up high, you look below. Oh, that's what you saw in the trailer. That's what you saw in the trailer. Give up. Carol's the badass. She's like kind of taking Michelle's place in a way. Hey, stop. Don't shoot the Carol. She's the Terminator. No, she's the Carolinator. Platinator. Capalatianator. Oh, I'm creative today. Carol. Carol, you better have a plan. Let me guess. She's going to find a grenade launcher and blow him up. If you're gonna shoot Ethan, you'll just shoot him. I don't want you to, but that's what I would do if I were you. Join Ezekiel! Oh, and try to take his weapon. Oh, I didn't even notice until now that it actually has. But he sees something. He's not gonna die. He's not gonna die today. Maybe when Alpha comes, though. Is he like he needs it? Cal, what are you gonna do? Look, they're all, they didn't do shoot a good angle. I bet that was a foreshadow of his fate from the comics happening, gonna happen eventually in the TV show. Jerry! You're alive, Jerry! Are you gonna shoot that button? What's it gonna do? What's the button linked to? Wait, is there like a herd of walkers somewhere and you're gonna release them from like a cage? Look at them, they're like dead locked on her approximate location area. These people are professional shitheads. Shitheads, son of a bitch. Professional shitheads. Dude, Dude, I wouldn't do that if I were you, Mr. Triple H Live Prison. Alright, I don't do it. She's so nice. I have a feeling they're trying to set her up. Or this is it, they see her. That one was still alive, or the movie mistake. I saw it blinking its eye. You don't need to call me, dude. I said the guy, hey, motherfucker. I would do what she fucking says if I were you, if you fucking does. Woohoo! You're the guy, hey, motherfucker. I bet. Oh, you motherfuckers! Kaye, they don't even see behind themselves. It's not working. His weapon.
What's going on?
Being such a cool dude. That's nice. Thank you,
Gary, for being such a cool dude.
Come on, when is Carol gonna have an episode of interacting with Negan already? I would like there to be an episode where she gets captured or something. That kind of be repeating Sasha's fate, even though they definitely won't have her end up like Sasha slash Holly again. I do know that Negan would definitely love Carol if he ever met her. He will eventually. I know he'd be like, oh, I like you.
The balls.
Go, go! We saw that ninja sequence, the paho. Where is Shiva anyway? I guess she's not dying this episode. Yeah, the walkers are coming this stuff. I guess we can tell how they die. We can tell how. Either they're gonna die or they're gonna miraculously escape, or Shiva's gonna die saving them by popping out of the last thing or something like that, or she's gonna save them and they all live. Or they all die. Guys! Oh my god. Jerry, watch out behind you! Better man, I don't want anyone to die tonight. Shiva! Woo!
Wait a minute.
No! Shiva, no! No! Don't eat her! No! 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 No. 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 Shiva. Shiva. No. Don't show the blood in the water. Thank you. I'll finally see them again next episode.
This war completely ravaged the kingdom's loyal subjects and any hope they may have had left. But as we saw tonight, you're never fully out of fight of a fight when Carol is on your side. Also, maybe a victory is at hand now that Rick and Daryl secured those guns after that high-octane car chase. Jerry dropped his sweetheart persona by going beast mode on a gang of walkers and splitting that super creepy savior in two.